MBDA, as you can imagine, is full of professionals. Everybody here is willing to support you.
My confidence has grown since being an MBDA. They give you the opportunity to learn and develop, and you can become whoever you want to be.
Innovation is something that's massively important at MBDA. If you don't bring to the table something that's new or a bit radical at times, you're never going to get anywhere with new products. You really need to be thinking all the time.
You think about the importance of defence to a nation's existence, and born in Britain and grew up in Britain, I recognise the importance that defence has. It's an important role.
It's important to me, mine and my family, our safety, our security, for not just us, for the country.
Defence is important to me. It protects our country. It's a major part of what I want in my career.
Being a woman in engineering, obviously everyone has different experiences, but developing those personal skills has really helped me to inspire others and empower others to stand up for that change, which is happening.
We are investing our time into projects that are looking at the future threats and trying to make sure that we're ahead of those threats. Things like Dragonfire are really cutting edge, and the engineers within mechanical engineering are key to that success.
I feel like an individual driving either a piece of work forwards or taking real ownership of the work I'm doing. I'm given the freedom and support to undertake my role.
We take care of people. I'm very proud of that. I'm very proud of how we try to develop people.
We're offered a wide range of training at MBDA, and I take advantage of it where I can.
You've got the technical side of things. You can do recruitment, things like knowledge management.
I've been given responsibility to lead a team.
I feel like a valued member of the workforce.
It's one of the best companies in the UK to work for.
MBDA is a great place to be. It's the diversity, that knowledge that comes in, people from all walks of life and different backgrounds, and we've got it all the best.